but we can all agree that we are close as close.
The word for healer and wise man throughout the universe. But if you carry on the way you are, not like that word come to me.
If I kill, wipe out a whole intelligent life.
Throughout the universe, I have battled against evil, against power mad conspirators.
The man who can turn an army around at the mention of his.
This is the last time to get right. This is the last chance to make it on. Yeah. We gotta show what we're all about. Work together.
The world comes to life, and everything's right from beginning to end. When you have a friend by your side.
She's going down.
Now, remember, guys. From above, the wicked shall receive their just reward. That'll work.
Roll the dice. Feel the fear in my enemy's eyes. Listen as the crowd would sing. Now the old king is dead. Long live the king. One minute I held the king.
Oh, girl, I'm gonna show you when you're mine.
Hold.
What?
Explain your sneeze.
I'm sorry?
Do you have allergies?
No.
Is there too much pepper on your salad?
I don't put pepper on salads.
I've heard enough. Sit over there.
Come on, I don't want to sit by myself.
That's what Typhoid Mary said, and clearly her friend's buckled.
Guys, help me.
Sheldon, come on.
Yeah, it's just one sneeze. You're on your own.
See ya, buddy.
Tell everybody I'm on my way.
Will you stop it?
New friends
and
new places to see.
Did it take you long to replace me then?
Now, don't start fighting.
Martha, Donna, Martha, please don't fight. I can't bear fighting.
You wish. I've heard all about you. He talks about you all the time.
I dread to think.
No. He says nice things. Good things. Nice things, really good things.
Oh my God, he's told you everything.
Didn't take long to get over it though. Who's the lucky man?
What man? Lucky what?
He's engaged, you prawn.
Really? Who to?
Tom. That Tom Milligan. He's in paediatrics, working out in Africa right now. And yes, I know, I've got a doctor who disappears off to distant places. Tell me about it.
Is he skinny?
No, he's sort of strong.
He is too skinny for words. You give him a hug, you get a paper cut.
Oh, I'd rather you're fighting.
Speaking of which. Over. This is Dr. Jones. Operation Blue Sky is go, go, go.
Apple, apple, cheer.
Say it again.
Apple-appa-cheer.
What a beautiful word.
Beautiful word. Apple-appa-cheer, voted number two planet in the top 10 greatest destinations for the discerning intergalactic traveller.
Why couldn't we go to number one?
Tedious. Everyone goes to number one, planet of the coffee.
Any luck?
Three old ladies, a traffic warden from Croatia, and a man with 10 cats.
What are we actually looking for?
10 cats, scared kid, remember?
I found, scary kids. Is that going to...
Try the next floor down. Catch you later.
Okay.
Maybe it was, you know, junk mail.
What?
The message on the psychic paper, maybe it was just nothing.
Rory!
What are you doing?
You've got the serious face on. I always shout for Rory when you've got the serious face. Rory, she's having an emotion!
What's wrong, Amy?
Why are you calling him?
It's his turn.
You two have turn.
No! It's the wrong fish.
See, I'm not going. I'm not leaving you here.
I don't need you to die for me, Doctor. Do I look that clingy?
You can move your hand.
It's stone.
It's not stone.
You've got to go. Those people up there will die without you. If you stay here with me, you'll have as good as killed them.
Amy Pond, you are magnificent, and I'm sorry.
It's okay. I understand. You've got to leave me.
Oh, no, I'm not leaving you. Never. I'm sorry about this.
No!
Ah, see? Not stone. Now run!
Let me!
Yeah. You're still here. Which part of waiting the TARDIS till I tell you it's safe was so confusing?
Are you all Mr. Grumpy Face today?
A weeping angel, Amy, is the deadliest, most powerful, most malevolent life form evolution has ever produced. And right now, one of them is trapped inside that wreckage, and I'm supposed to climb in after it with a screwdriver and a torch, and assuming I survived the radiation long enough, and assuming the whole ship doesn't just blow up in my face, do something incredibly clever, which I haven't actually thought of yet. That's my day. That's what I'm up to. Any questions?
Is Rufus Long your wife? Okay, so I ask you a big, important question about life, and you're basically telling me to go and buy myself an ice cream.
No, Amy, I'm telling you to go and buy us both ice creams. I love fairgrounds.
I hate you.
No, you don't. Do you get scared on ghost trains? I get a bit scared, so is it okay if I hold your hand?
And underneath a monastery, 13th century.
Oh, we've gone all medieval.
We're not sure about that.
Really? Medieval expert, are you?
No, it's just that I can hear Dusty Springfield.
Hello, old friend. And here we are. You and me, on the last page. By the time you read these words, Rory and I will be long gone. So know that we lived well, and we're very happy. And above all else, know that we will love you always. Tell her she'll go to sea and fight pirates. She'll fall in love with a man who'll wait 2,000 years to keep her safe. Tell her she'll give hope to the greatest painter who ever lived and save a whale in outer space. Tell her this is the story of Amelia Pond. And this is how it ends.
It's so strange when you go all babyface. How early is this for you?
Very early.
So you don't know who I am yet?
How do you know who I am? I don't always look the same.
I've got pictures of all your faces. You never show up in the right order, though. I need the spotter's guide.